outside, and then on the 5-on-4, just shut it down. And a little bit of a late hit there by Clutterbuck from behind on Gilbert. Bouchard is in by himself. Bouchard spins, scores. Pierre-Marc Bouchard will make it a 4-1 game. Well, this is all set up on a big, huge hit by Cal Clutterbuck on Tom Gilbert. As he gets the puck along the boards, makes the play, and as he's turning back, Clutterbuck just finishes him off in the numbers, and Ladislav Schmid tries to engage Clutterbuck, but leaves Bouchard all alone, the spinorama. And you know what? He did that same move on Nikolai Habibulin when he was a member of the Chicago Blackhawks. In the shootout to score a goal, he does it again here, and Bouchard gives his team the 3-1 lead.
Came into this game without a goal in his last eight. Now Cody Aubin with an opportunity.